Do you run your day from your calendar? You aren't alone. 17 Hats allows you to have multiple calendars inside the platform. We recommend having at least 4 calendars, one for leads, one for booked clients, one for to-dos, and one for your personal life. 17 Hats allows you to name and color code your calendars. This allows you to look at your calendar and instantly see whether an appointment is for a lead or for a client, for example. As you can see, if you assign a date to your tasks, they will also appear on your calendar. That means your calendar can fill up pretty quickly. 17 Hats lets you look at one day at a time, or one week at a time, or even the full month, all at once. You can also choose to look at only one calendar at a time. For example, if you only want to look at your tasks and not your appointments, you can do that. You can also easily toggle forward a month or back a month, letting you plan further into the future. This allows you to really customize your calendar view so you can hyper-focus on whatever you need to inside 17 Hats. If you need to change the calendar an event is placed on, simply open the event and change the calendar via the drop-down. After you press save, you will see that the color changes and that your calendar filtering reflects the change immediately. Being able to filter the amount of time you're seeing or the types of events and tasks you're seeing will help you be more productive when running your business and planning your day.